dullest book I ever read. Hey, who are you?
I'm Debbie Harry. Kermit asked me to guest on the show tonight.
Debbie Harry! That's right. You sing with that rock group,
Blondie.
Eh?
Blondie, that's the name of the group.
Blondie?
Yes.
Dumb name for a group. If I were you, I'd have called it something different.
If you were me, you would have called it Baldy.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's guest star time. You guys, get off the stage. Get off the stage. Clear the aisles, because here she is, ladies and gentlemen, the queen of rock and roll, Debbie Harry. Yay!
Hey, this ain't my normal band. Well, that's normal about a band.
I'll get you one way or another. I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you one day. Maybe next week I'm gonna see ya. I'll meet ya, yeah. I walk down the mall, stand over by the wall where I can see it all. Find out who you're for. Get you to the supermarket, check out some specials and rap. You get lost in the crowd. Oh. One way or another, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Yeah.
Who is she supposed to be looking for anyway?
The guy who booked her on this crummy show.